Now BBC2 Wales takes you to hell and back in the natural world.